day 4 of the UK Lock Sport Challenge, and I'm going for a KASP here, 13.050. KASPs are a bit on the fun side at times, so I'm going to see how I get on with this one. Well, that's quite funky. I think the thing you've got to be with this, you've got to have a very, very delicate touch.